is an epidemic that impacts all parts of society.
But the really hard issues, those related to unemployment, those related to social disruption, they've only just started.
What we're now seeing is layering, adaptation, flexibility, and a whole way of doing clinical trials that's brand new.
Why do we think we're going to get a vaccine for COVID-19 so quickly? So the million-dollar question is, can people get reinfected with SARS-CoV-2?